Oh, just to say that I'm not trained. I didn't go to school. I don't draw portraits. I don't sit in front of nudes. But once again, I'm not concerned with that. You know, I'm just concerned with coming up with something that's within my universe. And as I'm speaking to you, I hope you would also feel that what you're doing, you know, doesn't have to apply to a bigger picture. It can just simply be part of the body of your work.